Here Weber, the new guy. Now back to the nightmare.